Welcome to an example on how to find the cardinality of the union and intersection of two sets. The cardinality is the number of elements in a set, and therefore when finding cardinality, we'll be counting the number of elements in a set, not listing the elements in a set. Here we're given the universal set U contains the whole numbers 1 through 20. Sets A and B are subsets containing these elements. We want to find the number of elements in the set A union B. Remember, the symbol here for union means or. So we could also say the number of elements in the set A or B. We indicate the cardinality of a set using one of these two notations here. I listed both. We also want to find the number of elements in set A intersect B, or the number of elements in the intersection of A and B. The symbol for intersection also means and, so we can think of this as the number of elements in the set of A and B. Though it's not required, let's solve this using a Venn diagram. And let's begin by identifying the elements that are in both set A and set B. Notice 1, 6, 8, 14, and 16 are the only elements that are in both set A and set B. These elements would be in this overlapping region here to show they're in both A and B. So let's go ahead and list those. Again, we have 1, 6, 8, 14, and 16. So now looking at set A, the remaining elements would only be in set A, and therefore those elements would be in this region here, which would be 4, 11, 15, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Now looking at set B, notice how the elements that are only in set B would be 3, 5, 9, and 13. We do have all the information we need to answer these two questions, but let's complete our Venn diagram by determining the elements that are in the universal set, but not in A or B. So if we quickly count from 1 to 20, notice how 2 is not in A or B, but it is in the universal set, so 2 would be out here. And then we have 3, 4, 5, 6. Notice 7 is also not in A or B, so 7 is in the universal set as well, so 7 is here. 8, 9, 10. Notice 10 is not in A or B, so 10 would be out here. 11, 12. Notice 12 is also not in A or B, so 12 would be out here in the universal set. And I think 13 through 20 are listed here in A or B. Now let's answer our two questions. The first question is determine the number of elements or the cardinality of the set A union B, which again is a number of elements in A or B, the number of elements in this region here. So we could just count the number of elements in this region, but we could also notice a universal set contains 20 elements, 4 of which are not in A or B. 20 minus 4 is 16, and therefore the number of elements in A union B would be 16. Of course, we can verify this by counting. We have 3, 5, 7, 10, 12, 14, 16. Now for the second question, we want to determine the number of elements in A intersect B, or the cardinality of A intersect B, which would be the number of elements in A and B, the number of elements in this region here. Notice how there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 elements in this intersection, and therefore the cardinality of A intersect B, or the number of elements in A intersect B, is 5. I hope you found this helpful.